It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It's Real Madrid up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, it doesn't come any better than this, does it? This has the makings of an absolute classic. These are two brilliant teams, and at the moment, I can't separate them.
Dissect the Real Madrid side. Kepa is the goalkeeper. Carvajal starts.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
He's done it! What a moment! The opening goal in this Champions League final. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, this is worth watching again. Haaland beats the challenge with such ease, and all you can do is admire the finish by Mbappe. He hits the ball so cleanly. It's a fantastic strike.
Oh, nice ball. Can he finish this? Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning!
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
Neymar with teammates to help him. Towards Messi, far post. Well, didn't miss by very much, and never easy to strike his on the volley in that fashion.
Well, from that range though, it should be a goal. At least it should hit the target.
Haaland. Oh, he saved it well. Messi with the corner. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Try to open them up. Could it be? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. And Messi with teammates to play it to. But nothing comes of it. Messi. Closing down well. Mbappe. And the flag does go up offside. Keeper not concentrating. A real opening now. Celebrations. Neymar, playing with purpose and control. Ronaldo. Well, he didn't catch it badly. There's certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Real chance. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Using the space really well, but now can they push on? Ronaldo! Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Oh, he's given the ball away. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Can he find the right pass? Nicely saved. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, denied by the post. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, chance perhaps. What a powerful effort, but just wide.
Well, there it is. Confirmation of Real Madrid's dominance in this game. They've created so many chances today.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Effective challenge put in. And support available. And Neymar. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Junior, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. Holland in with a chance, and you cannot argue with a hat trick. Simply unstoppable today. Haaland. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, such an elegant finish. How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. A good-looking ball. Oh, can you believe what we just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Plenty of support here. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Oh, in with a chance. And it's a double for him. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Vinicius Junior. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. He fancies it. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. That's a quality pass. Who's going to win this joust?
Not an effort for his own personal scrapbook.
And the referee's whistle, we've reached the... And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's in behind. From Mbappe. He's in with a chance.
Well, high and more than a bit helpful.
Real with the ball again. And the flag does go up, offside. Messi. Can he keep his composure?
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Racing away here. Might it be Mbappe?
It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Some progress with the ball at his feet, and he might be through here.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Nicely timed tackle,
and in with a real chance.
Neymar has a go here. And he takes it on. That is how to keep it out of the net. A very good tackle. Ronaldo. Now with Mendy. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts!
Carvajal. And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Bayern will change personnel now.
And a poor ball. Nice weight on the pass. And the alarm bells are ringing.
There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's off celebrating!
And he has the measure of his opponent. Real chance.
Get on the end of this one. He's got it from the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Kane. A foul, but advantage Bayer. Very quick thinking there. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Messi looking for the through ball. Just needs to stay calm.
Off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say.
Oh, majestic finish! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Magnificent!
Well, that one has promise. Nicely.
Oh, genuine chance. Brilliantly blocked.
Good piece of closing down. And he's lost custody of the ball here.
And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for.
The tackle completely missed time. And you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Messi. And defensive play to be applauded. The high press was on. And the chance is on. Messi. Real Madrid have given it away. The free kick decision going the way of Bayern. And he's hit it with authority.
Take on that shot, absolutely brilliant.
Oh, good vision.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Running with the ball confidently. But the danger averted for now.
And he might be through here. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Mbappe. And played to the front post. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Shot from long range.
Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment. What purity of strike. Caught it absolutely perfectly.
We are using width to good effect. Neymar waiting to take it on. And there!